Oh, Diamond! Diamond, you sexy beast!
That said it all.
Diamond, legit diamond, baby. Oh, quite a bit of legit diamond.
Yeah?
Yeah. How many did I get out of that? Four.
It's not too bad.
Not too bad, not too bad.
There's werewolves in the cavern. The ravine thing.
Oh, don't go in there then.
Just to warn you guys.
I'm sorry, but I have strip man in. Oh, yeah.
Strip man in. Oh, where did that rat come from? Oh, I see. There's a little hole. Oh, you got to see a little hole. Come on, hole. There we go. Hello, Billy Bob. Ow. I don't like you anymore. He's let intruders in. It's okay, I got him.
Plank.
Oh shit! You know those werewolves I was talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Found them. It's okay though, they can't follow us.
I found some redstone.
Get it.
I've got it.
The other mining. Right, ooh, I like it up here. Jeez, this is quite cool actually. Bit of iron, some lava everywhere. Literally lava everywhere. Why are there crickets down in here? Oh, don't do that to me, no. I'm probably gonna die. There you go.
Winning!
Or not. Right, titty ho then. What I get from that? Check it out.
Where are you going, Ash?
Ah, you bastard!
What?
Fucking diamond out there.
Move out of the way then. Where is that? Where's the shiny shiny?
I've got it now.
Oh, awesome.
None of you guys are planning on going outside, are you?
No.
Good.
Look, Chrissy, Chrissy. Daddy.
Oh, yeah. Sexy.
Do you know how many I just got?
How many?
Seven.
Nice.
Score.
Score. Sweet.
And I got red. I'm literally just coming up behind you, and like if I see coal, I'm digging it.
Cool.
Because it, for some reason, it seems to lean to something else.
Well, I'll keep doing this, and you can explore through whatever I find.
Shit!
What's up there?
I'm coming back down the hole.
What have you done?
I've not done anything.
You better not have aggroed it even.
No, I was just inside. I didn't even go outside, and they're trying to blow up. So I'm running.
Simon has obviously done something.
I've not done anything.
Yeah, of course he has. He always does something wrong. Oh, cock. Oh, it's game on now. That jammer. Yeah, you're lucky.
Alright, what have
we
got up here?
Waterfall. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't got any iron on me. Sorry. Ash, you got any iron? Oh, hang on. I've got some iron here. Could you smelt me up a pickaxe or something?
Dude, why don't you just set up a...
Yeah, actually. Little home base down here.
Well, yeah, because, I mean, we're going to spend a lot of time down there mining and stuff. I've got a crafting table for you already.
Yeah, I've put one under the stairs, look.
Okay, well, I've got another one. You've got two down here now. I'll make a thingy.
You'll make a thingy?
A furnace.
A thingy. I'm not sure if I like the dragon rub thing.
Dragon rub?
Well, Chris, yeah. I've got some good news.
There you go. We've got two.
Would you like to know my good news?
What is this?
I got 40 redstone.
Cool.
Nice.
7 diamond.
Nice.
Nice.
And 47 coal. And nice. 64. Four gold core.
Gold core?
Oh. You mean all your plank?
Ah.
Yeah, I know. I just want to see if Simon would realise.
Well, yeah, okay. I get confused between normal Minecraft, modded Minecraft, and FTB, because I'm sure there's a gold core of something in FTB. How the bloody hell did you lot get in?
Through the front door.
No, we've got crickets in here.
Yeah,
they must spawn in dirt.
I'm going to make a little chest here.
Oh, yeah, you just did exactly what I did, Chris.
What?
Make a chest.
I'll put them next to each other. Oh, yeah, like a boss. Diamond in there. No, actually, I'm going to keep the diamond.
Yeah, I was going to say.
And just truffle the cobble in it. Which we can just take and leave down here.
Did you just steal my wood?
What wood?
Do you have any wood?
No. Oh, I've got a little bit of wood, but I had that a while ago.
My wood's just vanished. I just had, like, fucking 47. Oh, well.
Where was I? The hole.
Go get in your hole.
I spent my life in a fucking hole.
You love that.
Should I go towards the lava on my mini map?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Because it's burning.
What fine, are you doing? I'll come up behind you.
Hey, man.
Yeah, sorry.
What are you doing?
Exploring.
What are you exploring?
I'm exploring for, well, mainly for more sugarcane so I can get this fucking elephant. And seeing if I can find anything we haven't seen before.
Oh.
So I'm right far, behind you, baby.
So far, everything's the same as always. I win this one. It's okay, I have a new pet.
Rabbit?
Nope. What? Scorpion. Good. Hopefully this one won't run away.
They don't like you, mate. I'm sorry.
It's because you're a goat.
I'm not a goat. I could get a pet goat if you want. They're quite useful. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm just having a look around. Oh, we're going to have to figure out a better way of getting up to that that dungeon up top, because nerd polling's fine for getting up there, but we ain't getting down any, without dying anyway.
I've got
plenty
of cobble doing this, mate, so I'll
make some stairs.
Make some stairs.
Stairway to heaven.
I'd like a stairway to heaven. So what are you going to be doing? He's going to hell.
No, you won't be going to hell after, you'll just be hitting the ground very hard.
Spartaned off the fucking cloud at the pearly gates.
Spartaned kick by a blade.
I am Saint Paul.
Oh, my stupid specs. Is it spec? Pet scorpion just died.
Told you it didn't like you.
No, it was the fact that I TP'd back to home and it got stuck in a wall. You know, as you do.
It's getting a bit dangerous down there.
I see that we're missing the lava completely.
Yeah, it's because we're underneath it.
But I want to play.
Ashley wants the shiny shiny.
I found some gold.
Oh, I've got chicken.
Don't stand in front of me, you plank.
What is up here? Oh, who did that?
Who did what?
What balls is that? Chris, what are you planning on putting on these rows of dirt and grass outside the house?
Farm.
Okay.
Why?
No, it's fine, I was just wondering. So I'm gonna I need to put some real straw weeds down, which is fine, I'm gonna hear.
Let's just use that.
That's just get this out now.
Don't get bitchy.
I'm not!
Awesome.
34 radishes. Not bad.
See? Fucking radishes. Gravel. Move, Ashley.
You not like gravel?
No, because it falls on you.
I got a present for you guys.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Lapis lazuli.
No, it's not lapis lazuli.
I have some. Ashley, stop standing in fucking front of me.
But it's fun.
Oh, that's not how you make it. How do you make it?
I think there's a creeper on our level, mate. Where we're where our chest is, so keep be careful.
I can find it.
Be careful, it's next to our chest.
I can find it. It's your kind.
You destroy the chest, they destroy you.
Try and light it up a bit over there.
It's not down there.
No.
Yeah, it might be one down one of these holes. Actually, he's not sure. Oh, I found Ashley. He's in a hole. Ashley, what are you doing in a hole?
Getting coal.
Getting coal in a hole. Ah, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing down in that, in the debris, what's it? So that's all good. I'm gonna go back to upstairs. We have a brewing stand now, by the way. I think for some of these dungeons, we're gonna need potions.
I'll tell you what we do need to do.
What's that?
We need to get some dyes for the circus as well.
That's very true.
We're gonna need a load of wool, aren't we, to make this feckin' circus tent.
Yeah, I will, I could probably get some of that now, actually. What colours do we traditionally need?
Red and white.
Red and white. White's not an issue, because it comes as white as standard. Red we can get nice and easy. I'm getting eaten by a snake.
Enjoy it.
No, I don't like
could
it.
Could be worse. Could that be a snake being eaten?
Yeah, that's very true. It's okay, I got cobra eggs. Hello, sheepy.
Imagine people watching this as their first ever Minecraft experience. So they're just digging a hole.
How stupid of them.
Is that all they do? Pretty much.
No, we do lots of fun things and usually die quite often.
No, diggy diggy hole.